How much longer till you finish my portrait? Just a bit longer. Ta-da! One word, four letters, say it and I'm yours. Yeet! Really? Was that not? Nope, not even close. You cannot beat me, human, all-knowing. All-knowing, huh? Then tell me who Amity has a crush on! What? Seriously, that you gonna ask? Yes? How do you not know this? It's you. Don't lie to me, Buddha! Willow, hold up. What perfume does Amity wear? Why are you interested in that? Are you getting her a gift? Actually, I think I'm allergic to it. Wherever she nearby, I had to bring like a lot. How you not consider that? It might be something else. Amity doesn't even wear perfume, Luz. Wait, what? Hey, what's going on? How are you? Hey, Amity, look what I just wrote. Huh? I made a fanfic of Azura. Could you read it? Tell me what you think. Sure. Azura, I built a new weird woman who owned a company in the big city. And Hantria was a humble, poor country girl. Luz, what the heck is this? This ain't fanfic, believe it. Not even these are kind of stewards that we are a vulnerable, popular in the human world. Ha! Yeah! Hey, Amity, give me your hand. Okay. Huh? It's true. You do have tiny hands. It's adorable.